Okay, so today we're playing Rainbow Friends, but it's a twist. You see this? This is chapter 2, and this is my avatar. You can friend me, by the way. So... I'm just introducing you my Roblox user. You just want a Roblox username if you want to friend me. I'm not telling you my password, okay, guys? Because I know you're gonna hack into my account. And probably all the key. Okay, you see this guy with a hat of USA? And if you wanted to bring your mom, yeah, just introducing. Damn, chapter 2 was sick. Okay, boy.
She can do those private livings where she takes care of women.
No, she got to study for that, right?
So, good job, y'all.
But if you get a private one, you don't have to need a certification. And especially a French speaker.
Hey, it's not they removed chapter 1. So, congratulations, KNA4 Shovel Jr. I'm also gonna make... You're getting captured at LMAO. Okay, I better not.
Yeah, we're always thinking about the future. Oh my goodness. Yeah, so I'm just planning and planning and planning. Oh my goodness, I didn't even know what to say.
It's like you don't even have money, now you have to plan on paying that repair thing.
Mm-hmm. How much is the repair?
$1,400. Yeah, $5,000. It was $8,000 the first time, but now it's just $1,400.
No.
Because it's just the ignition and the glass. So I asked the guy for, you know, the alarm when you touch the car and then when you just touch it. You know those car when you just touch it and then the alarm goes. And then I asked him for that. He said he's gonna take it for you, but the alarm has to be installed. I was like, okay, let me know if you find it and how much it's gonna be. Mm-hmm. Because now I cannot have my car break again because
that would be $1,400. And then try and pack it.
Oh, there's no locks.
You see this camera for this house? Mm. It catches the street across. So anywhere in the view of that camera.
The first time when it broke, it was just across the street. Mm-hmm. So
they didn't. Damn, 20 already?
Because the other side is a, don't forget, it's a wall that doesn't have any cameras on it. That's why the person always break it on that side.
Oh, on that side where he can't be seen. Mm-hmm. But on that day, I saw some strange looking guys. I've never seen them in this street. And my sister told me, I told them about your car. My sister told me whenever she used to go to school and pass here, mm-hmm. she'd see the cars down by Raptor's
building. True, people are leaving.
See cars have been broken into.
Okay, well,
what I'm looking for is a cover for the car so I can park it in the front right there. Because when you park in the front of it, the birds shit on it. I really designed it for you. So now I'm looking for a cover to cover the car so I can park it in the front.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm not spoiling chapter 2.
Oh, I gave up on you. gave up on those birds. On a weekend like this, when I don't have any salary, I don't even dare park near there, so I don't have to take my car for a wash. But like next weekend, oh, they can shit all they want. Why is it always bad language is considered French?
I don't know. I just heard that from you.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you learn a lot from me.
Personally, mm-hmm. if I was raised, you know, learning French, I don't think I would bother. Mm-hmm. Because you in America, you don't have a way with your like with your lips, with your mouth. You just, you know, say it. English language is more is a most like, you know, open mouth language. But French is a more like closed mouth language. So you got to when you pronounce, like your pronunciation has to be perfect in French, you know. But in English, however you say it is good, as long as people understand.
Oh, but you know, I grew up in Africa, so I learned French. Oh. I learned German.
Shit,
green. French is alive. Hold on. So you know.
Mm-hmm.
You're in your best you can one day get a job somewhere. I wanted to work in the hotel industry,
mm-hmm.
but that didn't work out. And nowadays I'm the one going to these hotels and seeing these people working there, and I'm like, oh my goodness. Why did I think this was a good job? It shall come to pass, let me tell you. There's nothing that doesn't have an end. Whatever has a beginning.
It's scary, huh?
It is so scary. They wouldn't touch my old jalapeno.
What is jalapeno? That's the question I just asked.
Jalapeno is a car.
It's
a
car, right?
Yeah.
Like a convertible.
Yeah.
More or less.
I know.
Well, thank you. My mom brought it home.
Is it like a nightgown?
Yes.
Dress.
It's a short.
Oh my God. Blue.
What?
Yeah.
What's happening with the car situation?
Being in repair. Because of my mouth. That I don't know where I'm gonna find yet, but it's working. So we do.
This person is really doing
it. But I've noticed I'm the only Kia in the street.
Hey, dang, why am I? My man had to do him dirty. My man.
I saw another Kia. Where was I?
What's with Kia and them breaking? Why they're so attracted to Kia?
I don't know. Because apparently they are easy to steal. But mine, they fell twice. I cannot let them try to attack.
So what are you going to do?
The police officer said I can go to the police station right there. They're gonna give me a free locker for the steering wheel.
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm gonna put the alarm, and then I'm gonna cover it. But this is the only thing I can do. Or I move out, because people be saying, oh, Newark is not good, you got to move. I'm like, alright. Find me a place and I move.
Can I Why suggest you? Something?
Mm-hmm.
Is there any way you don't have to park it here, but somewhere else? And be...
When they're cleaning on Tuesday, you got to, you know, put the car elsewhere. That's what.
No, like not the. I'm just saying. I don't have the knowledge, but maybe the KFC parking. Can you park there?
Oh, it will be towed.
Oh.
Yeah, those are like. And that's even farther away from you. If anything is happening,
you wouldn't know until you go there.
They even stole one Kia off a parking lot in the university hospital place, the Rutgers place, where if you're going in, you're beaten and you're beat out. They stole a Kia, and I showed her. That was how many months ago?
Mm-hmm.
Right after they...
mine in January.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That was in January. Can you imagine?
So I only got my car 2 months after the breaking. I got my car for 2 months and then they break the game. So imagine how many 2 months there is in a year.
Yeah.
Small price to pay compared to what could have happened and what people see. But the thing is, now it's been a while that I've been scared. Scared for, you know, even though you get a solution for that problem, you're always wondering, what's next? What is coming next? You know? Mm-hmm. And you're trying to figure it out, and you have the worst thing of your life.
Yeah. I feel like I died, I almost died twice.
Done good work. I'm proud of myself. Peter! Now that I have finished, I have one more to go. Then you know what? I'm going to take a break and look at them with a fresh eye and send them out later. You know why I'm doing all this? almost going for summer holiday. I don't want to be disturbed with minute things.
Enjoy.
I want
before you go, can I have I think our contract has expired or something. I would like you know, kind of a new contract before
your contract for this house is ending in December.
Really?
Yeah. You signed a 1 year contract, didn't you?
I think you made it for 6 months because you said that you wanted to try with me.
No, no, no.
So
I
you made
did
it 1 year?
For, I did for 3 months, remember? There was a 3 months and then there was the 1 year one.
I'll look at it again because I'm gonna have to refinance my car and they ask me for, you know, for something. But can I have like because they want to see that you're paying something, you know.
Can I have my phone back?
Yeah.